We published the compatibility video for iPhone 14 Pro Max, and today we will introduce the iPhone 14. It continues the iPhone 13 design, same A15 chip. We can even call it the iPhone 13 Pro SE. This time it's equipped with a 3279 mAh battery, and what we got is blue. Compared with the Sierra Blue of the iPhone 13 Pro, which do you think is better? Then let's take a look at its charging compatibility. The charging specs on Apple's website is the same as iPhone 14 Pro Max, and let's test it with multiple chargers. Start from Apple's original chargers. We also find out the Apple 5W, 10W, 18W, 20W, 30W, 35W, 61W, 67W, 96W, and 140W chargers. The 5 to 20W charger can reach their maximum output, but apparently it's not the peak power of iPhone 14. Let's continue to test. The rest of the chargers like 30W, 35W, 61W, 67W, 96W, and 140W are all around 25 to 26W, which is only 1W slower than iPhone 14 Pro Max. And the most triggered PDO is 9V 3A. None of them can reach 30W. Next, we're going to test some third-party chargers. The charging power of 20W, 30W, 65W, and 100W chargers are expected. The 25W or lower can reach the maximum power, and the charging power of 30W charger or higher is between 25W to 26W, only 1 to 2W lower than iPhone 14 Pro Max. Feel free to check the specific performance of every single charger. So, if you want to buy a new charger for your iPhone 14, regardless of Apple's original charger or a third-party one, a 30W PD fast charger is pretty enough. That's all for today's video. We are trying our best to test iPhone 14 series, and more videos are coming soon. So, stay tuned. Bye!